nobody could possibly have forecasted. Greece are the European champions, beating the host Portugal here tonight by a goal to nil. And these were the signs in Athens a short while ago as the trophy was lifted here in the stadium. They were watching it. And these are the scenes here on the pitch still, with the Greek players excited and enjoying the finest moment they've probably ever known in their entire career. But let's hear from one of the losers now, George Andrade. He's with Gabriel Clark.
George, the dream is over.
No, I think for Portugal, it was a great tournament. Our dream is keeping alive. Is going to keep to be alive, because what we done in this tournament is to continue, and we want to get better and better, and to be at this level the next years.
Well, what was the difference tonight? Did the best team win? Were their tactics perfect?
Of course. they win. Congratulations to Greece. But we try to score. We didn't score, they scored, so congratulations to Greece.
Well, it could almost be a bit flat round here because the Portuguese have won on home territory, but you have to be uplifted for the Greeks, don't you, Bobby? I mean, you know, it's a terrific, almost unimaginable result for them. Not this particular result, but the fact they've won the thing.
Yeah, and you can't deny them that, and you can't take it away. You would have put anything on them not qualifying, let alone going all the way to win it. But they've stuck at it, they've had a game plan, tremendous fitness. I mean, one day less it didn't show in terms of preparation and training for this big match. Portugal just wasted free kicks, didn't get further enough up the field to put in telling crosses, which turned their two centre-halves, who were magnificent. The two centre-halves just headed everything out. I mean,
do you know what this says for me, really? If you've got a well-coached team and players who believe in the coach, know what they're doing, why doesn't the team, an unfancy team, win our premiership at home? Why do the big three always win it?
Well, that's
the big six here, we're out of it.
Yeah, but I don't think I've seen a team so efficient as this team tonight doing what they did. Everything they served up Portugal, they actually just stopped. They just didn't allow any artistry to flare. You've got Ronaldo and Figo, two of the best, as Bobby said earlier. They couldn't play, they couldn't get it going, and they stopped them and stopped. And Big Delas at the back was colossal for me. I thought with his defending and with his touch, and he was a cool inspiration for everybody. And there's nobody that wouldn't join in to defend, and we're a celebrate defensive play, which we don't really want to do, but nevertheless it's there to be beaten. And I think what it does is it challenges people to say, if you want to be skillful, the standard's got to be higher and higher, otherwise we can stop you.
I'll tell you what, there could be a little bit critical. Some of the players, like watching paint dry, it really is. They're the champions, are there in merit, but it's not
nice. Just pop the goal in for us again, in case people
compete with them.
I think the secret, the fact they're champions, goalkeeper,
the goalkeeper stays on his line, leaves it to defenders, and they only get a touch on it. He just picks it up. It'll have gone straight to him. He's volunteered to get out of the cut.
Out with the goal. They haven't lost a goal in the quarter final. They haven't lost a goal in the semi final. They haven't lost a goal in the final.
Gentlemen, thank you very much. We have to go. Thank you very much. I hope you've enjoyed it all, and thank you very much for being with us. It's been our business to do pleasure with you, and personally, my privilege. We'll see you again sometime. But goodbye from all of us right now.
The teams are ready, the fans are...
Hier soir, les Bleus sont donc éliminés de
l'Euro. Is finally up and running.
Three weeks of fabulous.
You were never going to miss it, were you? It's the magic.
just been ambushed.
It would have been a delusion to draw it. Of course, the delusion is even bigger to lose it.
What a player, Rooney. What a player he is.
By Thomason! What a goal by Jan Dahl Thomason!
Goal Cassano! Italy think they're back in it!
Johnson has hooked it in. It's 2-2. Good night, Italy. Campbell's there! He's disallowed it.
That's almost an air shot.
Oh, he saved it. Portugal celebrates. Oh, the party is over for England.
I will not be resigning my position as England captain.
The kings of Europe dethroned by the Greek gods. Iron Robin. And at long last, Holland win a penalty shootout. There will be nobody sleeping in Athens tonight. Manish. What a fabulous goal! It is Portugal's party.
This program is sponsored by Carlsberg and JBC, UEFA Euro 2004 sponsors. For video highlights and news, visit itv.com/Euro2004, sponsored by BenQ.